Tonight, from Chicago, Soundstage. From the Park West Theater Club, An Evening with Dionne Warwick. From her earliest hits of the 1960s through today, Dionne Warwick has provided popular music with many of its most memorable moments. There has never been any question that that voice and that phrasing belong uniquely to Dionne. She is one of our most treasured performers. Tonight, we will see the definitive reasons why. Ladies and gentlemen, Dionne Warwick.
Thank you very much.
With one more look at you, I could learn to change the clouds and let the sun shine through. Leave a troubled past, and I might start anew. You're the prize. Refresh these tired eyes. With one more look at you, I might overcome the anger that I've learned. I lost so long ago. Your gentle touch has made me strong again. Me now. watch closely now. Your eyes are like fingers touching my body. You're coming with me. I'm gonna show you how. And if it's scary, I won't look down.
Hello from Chicago. How do you condense 18 years into the allotted time that we have with a very talented and charming lady? I said a moment ago, it is nice to have Dionne Warwick back with us regularly again. But I mean that very generically. What I mean is every time you turn on the radio, you hear Dionne Warwick. You turn on your television set or you look for the ads for concert and club appearances, and Dionne Warwick is there regularly. And you were asked, I think, by a reporter a couple of months ago, how you felt about your comeback, and you said, no, that's not a comeback. It was like a vacation.
That's the attitude that I took. I took a small sabbatical from the recorded world to pull myself together and create what I knew was me again. When they refer to comeback, I look at them and have to smile a little bit smugly. I mean, you can't come back after 17 years. I mean, where have I been?
Yeah, right.
However, I do get the genetics of what they're saying is I'm back in the top 10 of recording music, and it's nice to be back there. Yes, it is. I agree with them.
We were hearing a song regularly on the radio not too many months back, I'll Never Love This Way Again. Mm-hmm. Oh, such a beautiful song. Yeah. And there is another song that we've been hearing regularly on the radio over the past few months. And there's a little story about this, and I want Dion to tell us, because every time I hear the song, I have a feeling I've heard it before.
I know. And I wonder why. Yeah, no, but it's a great title for you, isn't it?
Guys in the radio are having more fun with this record because it's a great record to introduce.
Oh, certainly. You know, we're so many things, and you're all a bunch of hams anyway.
She's absolutely right. No, but we're talking about Deja Vu.
Yes. Isaac Hayes wrote the melody, and he wrote it almost 3 years ago. The first time I heard the melody, he said, come listen to this. I got something I want to play for you. Only you could sing it, because the intervals are retarded. I mean, it really, if you try to hum along with it the first time, you just can't do it. It's just musically impossible to do until you've heard it once and twice. And for that length of time, he didn't write the lyric. And I kept saying, when are you going to write a lyric? I want to get my song. I'll get to it. Don't worry about it, da-da-da. A month prior to our recording, I said, listen, I want my song. Send my tape. And he put it on cassette, and he sent it out to me. And I played it for Barry, and Barry said, all the right chords. My God, it's gorgeous. And he says, I got the right person for the lyric. And Adrienne Anderson was called. And she had the title, and that was all she had. And she wrote a great Deja Vu.
She should be a disc jockey.
This is our latest single release. Deja Vu. Deja Vu. Yeah. This is insane. All you did was say hello. Speak my name, feeling your love, it's like a love I used to know long ago. How can this be? You're a different space in time. Come to me, feel like I'm home. In a place I used to know long ago. Deja vu. Could you be the dream that I once knew? Is it you? Deja vu. Could you be the dream that might come true? Shining through. Keep remembering me, I keep remembering you, deja vu. This is divine, I've been waiting all my life, filling time, looking for you. Nights were more than you could. As if I've loved you so long ago. Deja vu. remembering me. I keep remembering you. Deja vu. Deja vu. Deja vu. Deja vu. Thank you. Thank you all so very, very much, and good evening. Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to your show, concert, I'd rather refer to it, here at the Park West. Chicago, Chicago. As you have been foretold, I will take the opportunity to once again reiterate the fact that we are filming for Soundstage at this particular time, PBS, and you are without a doubt a vital part of the performance here this evening, and we want you to just let loose and enjoy as you would in your own home under other circumstances. We want you to feel absolutely free at any given time if any of the songs that we will be doing for you this evening become familiar to your ear as we're doing them. We want you to feel absolutely free to just open up your mouth and you let some words fall on out of it. If you want to put your hands together in recognition of a song, or to keep a groove moving forward while we're up here, please feel free to do that too. And if for some reason the spirit should hit anybody in here, you feel like you want to get on up and just let it all hang loose, I want you to do that because I'm going to sit here and watch you. Yada, yada. We're going to take you on a musical nostalgic tour now through the life of Dionne Warwick for at least 13 years of recorded life anyway. From the year 1962 to 1975. This we're going to do in the form of what is called a medley. And the reason that I'm going to do a medley for you of these particular songs is to alleviate something that you have been doing to me that I don't like. And I'll tell you what that is. It's nothing too drastic. I think I have accomplished what I set out to do. You see, invariably, after a performance of this sort, I will run into a few of you, and we will stop, and we'll start running our mouths and enjoying each other's company. And that's what I really loved. I mean, I could talk all night long. However, you would get to the point where you want to end the conversation is the way that you were ending it that was really starting to bother me. You'd say wonderful things to me. We saw the show. It was a good show. We loved the show. It was a great show, a sensational show, a terrific show, a fabulous show, a fantastic show, outrageous show. And then you mess up. And then you say, but. Why didn't you sing my favorite song? Well, after hearing that for the millionth time, I did decide to do something about it. And as a result of it, this medley does run 33 minutes in length. It contains 23 songs. And if one of them do bring back a warm, pleasant memory, and you feel like you want to jump on in at any given time, when you do it, please do it loudly and clearly so that I can hear you. And above all, I sure hope to God one of these is your favorite song. Over. then suddenly your face appears. But it's just a crazy game. When it ends, it ends in tears. A chair is still a chair, even if there's no one sitting there. Just breaks into sense journey bound. And even though his dreams are vain, fell through to me, he will always be a star. Spread your wings for New Orleans, Kentucky. Bluebird, fly away. Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair, gold of scarlet in your eyes of blue.
Oh, do you know the way to San Jose?
need to get on where I'm bound. When did I get, where did I, how was I caught in this game? When will I know, where will I, how will I think of my name? If I take recalls how much in love we used to be, how can I forget you? But there is always something that you remind me, yeah. And there is always something that you remind me. I was born to love you, and I will never be free. You're always a part of me.
Yeah.
the pins who burst your bubble. That's what you get for all your trouble. I never fall in love again. I never fall in love again. Don't you know that I'll never fall in love again? Raindrops keep falling on my head, just like the guy's feet are too big for his bed. Nothing seems to fit. Yeah, I'm never gonna stop the rainbow complaining, but because I'm free, nothing's worrying. Thank you. that there's just too little love for the world. He's not, yeah, is all sweet love. No, not just for some, oh, but just for. We're gonna repeat what the world needs now is love three times. Come on. What the world, yeah.
Leon, what is marvelous about that medley that you do of all of those hits is the way the audience reacts to everything.
Oh, it's wonderful.
And it's different, I'm sure, at every performance, depending upon what song they remember.
The song it is, right. You know, I've had comments such as, my first child was born with Don't Make Me Over. I made love for the first time with Who's in Love? It's Girls in Love with You. I said, Jesus, you're wonderful. I've been accused of a lot of things, let me tell you. None of which I've been physically a part of, just by music.
But musically, it's exciting, because just when the audience thinks it's over, you know, they're rising in a standing ovation. Everybody says, oh, this is it. Hasn't it been great? She just keeps on going. Uh-huh. You know, there is something that I must admit I never do, and that is sing along, you know, become part of the show. But I'm going to make a public confession now. The other night at Park West, during your medley, you invited the audience to sing along.
Right.
You got me, and I don't know what it was. Why did I do that? I don't usually do
that.
Well,
you were engulfed in what was happening. The happening was that we were going back over 14 years of your life musically, and all 14 years of your life musically that I was associated with obviously were nice years, and I liked them. And when it got to What the World Needs Now is Love, you were ready to do anything I wanted you to do.
And I did. Let's do it again.
Thank you. looked inside my fantasies and made each one come true. Something no one else had ever found a way to do. Kept the memories one by one since you took me in. And I know I'll never love this way again. I won't turn my head in sorrow if you should go away. I'll stand here and remember just how good it's been. And I know I'll never love this way again. Oh,
Funding for Soundstage has been provided by this station and by other public television stations.